You know, the fucking Aunt Jemima lawsuit is a bunch of bullshit. How is this family suing Aunt Jemima, saying that their relative from years back resembles Aunt Jemima? You can't fucking tell them apart because they all look the same.